Okay. Time for another trip. Except this time, we're doing it on this. Oops. Flying Scotsman. Yeah, we're ready to go. Oop, went through the wall. Miles to go. Oh, look. A couple of lorries going across a bridge. Okay, it's gone up to 40 mile an hour. We can pick up speed. I gotta admit, the scenery on this is very nice. Even the smoke trail is quite nice. Straight through. Now it goes up to 60 mile an hour. We're only doing half that speed, so we can just leave it full throttle. I thought I'd do a couple of the TS-15 vids so that see, I'm not just stuck with one game. Nope, no station, just a switch house. This is a short train today. Little red light on the back of the train, because we don't have a caboose. love the way it's like, this is the Scottish West Line add-on for Trade 750. And the train is also. If you went for all of these, my Train 2015 and all of the add-ons, DLCs, the routes and all that, you'd be looking at about $3,000 to $4,000 if you got every single one on when they're not on sale. Miles from Rock Cliff, Don, Maine. The end. Miles ago. In case you're wondering where we're going to stop at Loch Scuttlehart, Maine. And this is where we're going to turn, right here. Turn there and head this way across over here. All the way over to here. Long way. Another 60 miles to go. This is going to take a while. Good thing about the steam train, at least we won't get any speeding fines.
Oh, look, an airplane. Yeah, they got them in Scotland too.
So we're coming up to a 40 zone. Hoping we wouldn't get it, but we did. Oh, at least we got everybody on. And away we go. Thank you. sorry, I forgot the microphone. I muted that phone call. You'll see on the side of the tracks it says whistle. That's when you gotta blow the whistle. And we're not gonna stop at this station. Even though I could if I wanted to, but I'm not going to. Nobody on the platform anyway. Bunch of coos. There's a digger over on the left-hand side there. He's looking for a lost cow. That was weird. Doors were supposed to close before we took off, but we were on our way out when the doors were still open. Safety plane, man, the plane. Remember, I said that this is where we turn off. This is where it is. So I'll show you the stations we went through it. I like driving a truck. I don't have to worry about swerving off the road when they show you the outside of this broad rail. Oh, there's a factory up on the left. The power plant. Sorry to go up, great. train is actually leaning a little bit. We're going upgrade, that's why we're slowing down. Oh look, two double-decker buses. Oh. That was interesting. Just started catching up to them and they disappeared. Lochinvite, next stop, Lochinvite, but we're not stopping. And who said Scotland does not have mountains? We have mountains, we have hills, valleys, and hearty sheep. Also the biggest Velcro plant in the world. Angus. Miles to go. We are right here. And we need to go over here. We're here. We're going over here. We're gonna hit another split right here. Uh, Castle Duncan. Douglas. Goods? Loop? Oh, the loop. Okay.